How fast can a fiber laser engraver really be? With the ComMarker B6, the most compact industrial laser engraver available, you're looking at speeds so quick that it feels like your projects are literally done in the blink of an eye. Capable of engraving at an astonishing 15,000 millimeters per second, the B6's speed and precision will blow you away. To put that number into perspective, the 20-watt We Create Vision diode laser has a max speed of 600 millimeters per second. This one is 15,000. Keep in mind that a diode laser is a completely different type of laser than a fiber or IR laser. If you want to learn more about the differences between diode, fiber, and CO2 lasers, check out this video on my channel sharing everything I wish I knew before I bought my first laser engraver. Whether you're cranking out orders for your business or creating custom designs at home, let's dive into why the ComMarker B6 fiber laser engraver is a total game changer. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kerri. If you're new here, I share easy step-by-step tutorials for all kinds of crafts and DIY projects. Here you'll find everything from laser engraving to Cricut crafts to sublimation projects. I love finding all the cool new gadgets that you can use to make projects that you can sell. With a laser engraving business, you want to be able to crank out orders as fast as possible, and that's what this machine excels at. This industrial-grade fiber laser engraver is designed for anyone from small business owners looking to enhance their product lines to hobbyists who want to level up their crafting game. So what is a Galvo laser and why is it so fast? The ComMarker B6 is a type of laser called a Galvo laser, which works a bit differently than the usual XY gantry laser systems. Instead of moving the whole laser back and forth across your project, a Galvo laser like the B6 uses mirrors that quickly pivot to guide the laser beam where it needs to go. This setup lets the B6 engrave super fast since the laser beam can zip around without the machine having to move. So you get faster engraving times and better efficiency. The ComMarker B6 is industrial grade and powerful, yet affordable enough for crafters and small businesses. One standout feature is the 20-watt fiber laser, which produces crisp, clean engravings and easily cuts through a variety of materials. For even more power, you can choose the 30-watt version. One of the best features of the ComMarker B6 is its autofocus. It has a Panasonic sensor with 0.1 millimeter accuracy. The laser automatically adjusts the focal distance so you don't have to. This saves time and effort, especially when switching between materials of different thicknesses, giving consistent results every time. It's great for beginners learning the ropes and for pros who want a smoother, quicker workflow. At just under 30 pounds, the ComMarker B6 is one of the smallest industrial-grade fiber lasers around, making it easy to move and fit into tighter spaces. Plus, with a built-in touchscreen, you can quickly adjust settings, making operations super simple. The ComMarker B6 can create detailed 3D engravings, adding a new layer of depth to your projects. This is perfect for anyone looking to produce unique, professional-looking designs. I've seen people make some really cool custom coins with this. What materials can a fiber laser cut or engrave? A fiber laser cutting machine like the ComMarker B6 is capable of cutting and engraving a wide range of materials. Some of the materials that can be cut or engraved with a fiber laser include metals such as stainless steel, aluminum, brass, copper, and titanium. The high power of the ComMarker B6 allows for clean cuts on thinner metals, making it a good choice for metalworking projects. With the ComMarker B6, you can also engrave certain types of plastics like ABS, polycarbonate, and acrylic. However, it's essential to ensure that the plastic is safe for laser cutting to avoid hazardous fumes. Another cool thing about fiber laser engravers like this one is that it can engrave and mark ceramics, but you definitely won't be cutting through them due to their hardness. What material shouldn't you engrave with a fiber laser? While fiber lasers are powerful and versatile, there are materials that they cannot or should not cut, such as wood. Fiber lasers aren't great for cutting wood because they use a wavelength that wood doesn't absorb well, leading to uneven, scorched edges. Wood absorbs the wavelength from CO2 lasers much better, making CO2 lasers the go-to choice for smooth, clean cuts without excessive burning. Diode lasers can also work for cutting wood, especially for thinner materials and smaller projects, as they have a wavelength that wood absorbs more effectively. However, diode lasers typically have less power, so they're slower and may struggle with thicker wood. For the best results, use a CO2 laser if you're regularly cutting wood or working with thicker pieces. You should also never cut PVC or vinyl with a laser. Cutting PVC or vinyl releases toxic chlorine gas, which can be hazardous to both the user and the laser machine. It's best to avoid these materials entirely. This laser is a fantastic choice for anyone from hobbyists to small business owners. Its compact, lightweight design is perfect if you're tight on space, but it doesn't skimp on power. With a 20-watt laser and incredible engraving speeds, the ComMarker B6 helps you crank out projects fast, making it a great fit for anyone who needs to maximize productivity. This machine is especially good with metals, way faster than a diode laser. If you're constantly engraving metals like steel, aluminum, or even jewelry pieces like gold or silver, this machine is going to be your new best friend. As for what you can make, I've had a blast creating unique pieces with the ComMarker B6. Some of my favorite projects I've made so far was a custom couples bracelet and an engraved lock. Another cool project? Aluminum business cards for people who want their brand to pop. I even tested its precision by engraving a wedding photo on a coated steel sheet, and let me tell you, the details were amazing and the speed was impressive. I've also made stainless steel dog tags, custom beer bottle openers, and leather patches that you can heat press onto hats or jackets. This machine opens up so many possibilities, especially if you're looking to start a laser engraving business with custom wedding gifts like personalized jewelry, engraved locks, or photo etch keepsakes. With the ComMarker B6's versatility and precision, you can create meaningful, high-quality items that customers will love. So, why choose the ComMarker B6? If you're shopping for a fiber laser that balances speed, power, and ease of use, this one's hard to beat. Its Galvo technology, powerful 20-watt laser, and handy features like autofocus make it a top pick for both beginners and pros. Whether you're engraving metal, plastic, or other materials, the ComMarker B6 delivers quality results in record time. If you want to learn more about this awesome little laser engraver, click the link in my video description. Don't forget to enter my exclusive promo code. If you enjoyed this video, I would love it if you click that like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.